the 13th of my song, and watching this bit.
Thank you, Emmelie.
Thanks.